Okay. So Blessed Space is actually a home. We're not brothers, what we would say. And each year, we gather to have a conversation about matters that affect our community. Conversations that we weren't able to have after emancipation. So it's a space specifically for Black people. And we've been discussing things like, I remember one year it was, the people who are dying look like us, the people who are doing the killing look like us, and what are we going to do about it kind of thing. One year we explored religion, various African forms of religion. Another year we talked about the relationship or lack of relationship between Blacks in America, the United States, and Blacks in the Caribbean. And my role in it is call it support staff. Sometimes I do communications, organize a program, you know, help to keep things moving, that kind of thing.
How long has it been going on?
You know, I'm not going to be able to give you an exact thing because I wasn't here when it first happened. But I know it's been at least 5 years, it might be more than that. I think it's 6 years at 8.
Okay. Mm-hmm.